What do you actually do for work?
I work a 9-to-5.
Whatever a 9-to-5 means.
I work 9-to-5 in a PR company. That means something to you now?
Yeah, sounds like a real life to me.
Bro, why do you keep lying like that? It's insane.
You better tell me everything now, Mikael.
My name isn't Mikael. Don't call me that.
What is this?
My name is Yusuf Wazizi.
Do you even know what crypto is?
That internet racket.
That internet racket is about to make me into a millionaire.
Didn't you count boxing Brussels back in the day?
Yeah, I did.
Good thing you quit, buddy, or else you'd be walking like a Tetris block by now.
You think it's funny, Ratatouille?
Imagine I sold everything tomorrow. Where would you take me first?
A plastic surgeon, first and foremost.
What for?
Your forehead, for starters.
Mayday, mayday, requesting emergency landing on Stephanie's forehead.
Oh no, we're crashing!
You better tell us about your friend who f***ed up the casino.
When she sells her crypto, he'll pay you back.
Why did you tell him about the crypto? Are you an idiot?
Oh, it's like that? You wanna go?
The trash talk is real.
I should stand up!
You slapped me for real?
I should get up! I feel good.
You don't give a f*** about me. You're just here for my cash.
Sucker. Look at me. Look at me before you go.
I heard something about Stephanie you won't like.
Well, I mean, it's for Netflix. Just another film on there.